I think what's really important is if your business is getting hit with a lot of bad reviews, is reach out to the customers that are leaving you those good reviews when they visit and say, hey, I just want to let you know your five-star review that you left us, we appreciate so much. Unfortunately, Yelp is hiding that review. I think making the customers aware of what's going on, also asking them to give reviews on the social media sites outside of Yelp.